Motivation-making. Motivation-making is a psychological process to which unsatisfied one or needs leads to drive that are aimed at goal or incentive. There are two motivational assumptions. The first one is universalist assumption, and the second one is assumption of content and process. Three content theory. The first one is Maslow theory. Maslow theory is lower level needs must be satisfied before higher level needs become motivated. The second content theory is Hertzberg theory. There are two sub factors in Hertzberg theory, which is motivator and hygiene. The third content theory is achievement motivation theory. Achievement motivation theory is a profile of high achievers, which is their like situation in which they take personal responsibility for finding solutions to problems. Three process theory motivation. The first one is equity theory. Equity theory is when people perceive they are treated equitability. The second process theory is goal setting theory. This is considerable research evidence showing employees perform extremely well. The third process theory motivation is expectancy theory. This theory process that postulated that motivation is influenced by a person's belief. Three applied motivation. The first one is job design. For example, quality of work life. In every country, there are many quality of work life. The second applied motivation is work centrality. This can provide important insight into how to motivate human resources in different cultures. For example, Japan has high level of work centrality. The third applied motivation is reward, which is manager everywhere use reward to motivate personnel. And many culture-based competition and group membership. Created using Powtoon.